We're in way over our heads here. He's blaming you for the death of his son.
If something is way over someone's head, it would be too much of a concern for them to handle.